Everybody, how is your day going? So we're about to watch a new episode of 13 Reasons Why, and we'll leave things off with Bryce's trial and basically everything going to shit. I swear, man, if like no one gets what they deserve, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Like I would have wasted 13 episodes of my life on this bullshit. I don't know. Anyways, let's just get to it.
You wanna go right now?
Okay. Damn. Wish I had that attitude when I was growing up. Oh, is that Bryce? Hell no. Fuck, man. Why are they making him look sympathetic for the audience? I don't like this.
You're gonna go back inside and you're gonna pour yourself another glass of whiskey and you're gonna forget that we were ever here. You got it?
Oh, I got scared. I was like, is he gonna shoot?
Complicated.
Hannah, season one. Dude, but can we talk about Zack this season? Because I truly love him.
And on you, Justin.
Aww.
It wasn't fair.
To be honest, I really like that, you know, he's kind of been part of the family. What if they become brothers, you know? Like, that would be so
cool. Can you trust me?
Yeah, but that would suck. Like, you cannot tell me that and then tell me... Then don't tell me what's gonna happen, you know? Like, it's when a friend tells you, yo, bitch, I got something to tell you. And you're like, tell me. And she's like, I'll tell you tomorrow. And I'm like, you cannot do that, man.
I said I stopped.
That's progress, right?
You really think anyone's gonna trust you after this shit?
The fuck? I'm so done.
Doesn't have to stop us.
Stop us from doing what?
Dude, to be honest, I feel like Tyler is just trying to do what he thinks he's right, but he's just messing it all up, you know? Like, he doesn't know how to properly do it right. And man, so messed up.
Totally.
And he lied.
Gives me more of a reason to escape to your house, right?
He fell asleep. Damn, that was fast. Yeah, but after all the shit that she went through, she was so nice to people. Why did you fuck it up, Justin? God. Why did everyone fuck it up? Like, why the same person? Why don't you just put him in his place, man? Like, how can you let this stuff happen? You know that what he's done.
Lies there.
Someone jealous.
Saw Bryce and Jessica during intercourse, correct?
Are you for real, Cooper? How can you... Dude, I just don't get it. How can you go and stand there and defend that bullshit, man? You're a woman. That could happen to you.
Your girlfriend cheated on you with your best friend.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
And aren't you lying now?
No.
What?
No, I'm telling you, we have to go out.
Dude, man, everything is going to shit, buddy. We're definitely not gonna win this bullshit.
He's not interested in the truth, Mom. If he did, half the jocks would be his stupid diversionary program.
Oh.
Just beat the shit out of him, does anything.
That's right. That's right. You stupid bastards.
Girl with issues at home, a family history of mental health concerns, and
stop, man. You stupid bastard.
Tragedy.
He's gonna help us. This is messed up, man. This is so messed up. You see? He's gonna help us.
Give us the Polaroids back.
Damn, that's it.
They told me what you've been doing.
That's my boy.
Fucking narked about the clubhouse? Nope. I did.
Nah, teamwork. Oh, yeah.
They're not here. I'll go with you, Alex. No.
Hi, boy. Why don't we just all go together with him?
Anything else? If there's anything I can do.
Shut the fuck up. You've been nothing but a stupid motherfucker.
Oh, there won't be a next time. I hope so, too. But there's always a next time.
Come on, man. Just do something right, buddy. You can do it.
These kids...
Dude.
come to my friendship with Brian. Either way, my whole life falls apart. I got no one else on my side.
Wait, you should have thought about that earlier, man. Fuck, man, fuck everything. What is this bullshit?
I'll be long gone.
I believe you.
Fuck you.
I'm a good person.
And you're even playing the victim card? Ugh, I'm so done, man. I'm so done. Like, there's only one episode left and he's totally not gonna get his justice. Like, he's gonna get away with it. And I'm so done, man.
You really think that?
Like, if they're gonna keep dragging this show, that's understandable.
We'll stand by you.
And I'll be by your side. And I'll protect you.
All of us.
Virtually. That's so nice. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
I told you I'd burn Hannah's tapes for you, and you told me not to. Only as it is, you'll never be alone.
Yeah, girl.
I told him not to say that because it's cheesy, but...
Well, here I am crying, you bitch.
Whenever you're...
Ay, look at them together. I am so proud. You bitch! Fuck you! You're making me cry! A hug? No. Well, it's progress. Yeah, a hug? No, no. Ay, Tyler, no, 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 no. This is the end of last season. I'm scared that he's gonna go and shoot everyone. And man, that's really tough knowing what's going on right now.
I think zombies just really want to be loved.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah. Have you seen The Walking Dead?
I can't ever forgive you.
What if that's why she's on his conscience? Because
you didn't have to.
He's struggling to forgive her. That's why she's there.
Should, especially if someone that I love.
The I love you card? We're there already?
See you back up, Dave.
Damn, that was fast. I would freak the fuck out. No, I'm not ready for this, man. I don't want to listen to it.
All rise.
Cause it's gonna go wrong. Nah. This is gonna go wrong.
T school district. Find the defendant not responsible.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it. So unfair, man. So fucking unfair. Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you! Take that, you piece of shit! Take it! Take it, motherfucker! Fuck you! Oh, really? Really? Is she? What? Wait, what? They became family. Oh, great. Oh my god, I don't want to watch the next episode. Oh my god. You know it's gonna be tough when they put you this at the beginning of the episode. It's so frustrating, you know? Oh, I really just, man, I want everyone to get what they deserve. Like, I would waste so many episodes of my life watching this bullshit if at least Bryce doesn't get what he deserves, you know? Like, anyways, if you enjoyed the video, guys, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions, and I'll see you guys another day. Bye.